Top 10 fans, it's your boy Shake. Time for them top plays of the week. But first up, we got some honorable mentions. Here we have DZ Torrey, Ankles for the Win. Take a look at this from Dion, snapping his defender's ankles and getting buckets on him. This one in from Ghost Age.
This is so disturbing. Oh my god! He just did a trick, people, bro! Oh.
Did he just cross the whole team? This one in from Smooth Hacks. Breaking ankles and getting that green bean. And finally, this one in from Blonde God.
Green on God.
This man needs no introduction, no explanation, making real good use of that momentum dribble. Just a terrible person to have to D up against in the 2v2. You will get exposed. Buckets. And number 10. This one in from Trey Jones. Snapping his defender's ankles twice. How you let him do that to your ankles, man? And number 9.
Oh my god, it took off for him.
This one in from Beer Skin.
Oh! Oh! No! No, no!
I know for a fact he plays Fortnite too, so he's got some combo skills. This is in from Walt Dog, dropping the defender, dunking on the big man.
Deal!
We're gonna have to see this again.
Deal!
I would have said the same thing. And number 7. Check this one out from iYoung Monkey. This is where we start the ankles in a body montage. At number 6. This one coming in from Matthew Kill, getting ankles and a body. Destroying both defenders. Damn. This one in at number 5, coming at you from Nick Wolf, straight dunking on him. Look at this again, breaking defenders' ankles and catching bodies under the rim. Nobody can defend this dude. And number 4, check this out from Dion Brock.
This nigga just marked up 3 times and 1.
That man got crossed up 3 times in 1 position. Speaking of number 3, this is from David.
Green light. That nigga got broken twice.
That was definitely one of the meanest crossovers of the week. And number 2, we've got Rez Trump. That was both defenders falling. And finally at number 1, we've got Liam with his best hustle, best Brook impression. Look at this, snaps the defender's ankles and then orders a tombstone for his teammate. Look at this again, cracking them ankles up and catching ill bodies under the rim. But that was your top plays of the week. It's your boy Shake, as always. Remember to vote, smack that like button, and subscribe to see more. And I'll see you in the next one.
Oh!
back.